Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Hope you had a wonderful Thanksgiving yesterday. Of course, we saw damp conditions for the holiday, but today a bit drier and a little milder too. Temperatures are climbing into the 40s, coming close to 50 degrees in some spots along the coast today. And while we are seeing some clouds, we're getting a few sunny breaks and a little bit of brightening in the sky at times. Tonight, lows are dropping back into the 30s, so it's going to be another cool night tonight. Some spots dipping back near or below freezing again, but we're going to stay mainly dry as we head through our weekend. Saturday, we'll see a mix of sun and clouds. There could be an isolated shower or a flurry in spots, especially the mountains, but otherwise we're talking dry conditions, and it'll be fairly comfortable both days with temperatures Saturday and Sunday in the upper 40s. Here's a look hour by hour as we head towards tonight. You'll notice there could be an isolated shower in spots. A weak front pushes through, and that's why we could also see an isolated shower or flurry tomorrow, but otherwise we're looking at a mainly dry weekend, and by Sunday plenty of sunshine returns to the area. It's not until early next week, Monday into Tuesday, that we're tracking our next system that could bring some widespread heavy rain and gusty wind to the area. So in the 8-day forecast, a fairly quiet stretch through the weekend. Again, just an isolated shower or flurry possible, and then next week we do see temperatures rise by Tuesday, but that comes with the rain and potential for wind.